Hello, hello, Smart Mom here. Now, I did mention I have a new place that has given the Autism Welcome Decal a permanent home. My hint was, it's my Dustin's favorite place to eat. Now, you're probably thinking Burger King or McDonald's, and those places are great, but this place is even better because, let me just, I'll scroll around so you can see, it is this wonderful place. And yes, you see Dustin's barbecue, and I love their food. I don't know about you. But I want to introduce you to one of the best waitresses I've ever met. Her name is Vicky. And Vicky waited on me last night and was just so wonderful. She's been here for over 20 years. God bless her. So you guys got to come down and see her. She's a great waitress. I'm going to introduce you now. Hello, hello.
Hi.
As you can see, we've got the decal sitting there in the window. I had a lot of coffee. Anyway, we've got her sitting here welcoming us again. We're going to go in and have some lunch here again just because we just love their chicken tenders. And I just wanted to bring it to light that last night, everything happens for a reason. I think everybody agrees with me on that. And actually, it was kind of coincidental because I wasn't planning on bringing the decal to light here, but we were treated so well here with this great gal behind me. So I handed her one of my little AWD letters that I usually pass out to everybody to take the challenge. And to my surprise, Bill was right behind me. Bill, by the way, is the person who owns this wonderful place. And he did not hesitate to put that decal up. So I just thought that was the greatest thing ever. Really wonderful people. And FYI, Bill's family lives with a special person with autism, so no surprise they were so eager to jump on board. So, again, the Autism Welcome Decal, opening doors, opening hearts, and creating smiles. And I hope all of you are going to come down here and be so brave as to venture out to this wonderful place. Great food here, and you're welcome anytime. They always are just more than welcoming, so don't isolate. Come on out. We're trying to help you wonderful autistic families like myself to feel welcomed in public places. And through that decal, I'm hoping we're going to do that and achieve it in full folds, not just here in Florida, but everywhere. So if you are a compassionate business out there, I hope we're going to hear from you and reach out to me so we can share the decal in other places as well and try to help those families on a day-to-day basis. Those places out there that are offering donations for autism are wonderful. However, we don't know for sure if those are going to a day-to-day basis, and this decal is. So, on that note, I hope you'll be waiting to hear from the next place and come back and see me live again for another surprise place, and hopefully it'll be you. So have a great day. It's a beautiful day here, and take care. Bye-bye. Hello, hello. Welcome back. It's Smart Mom again, and as I promised, I have not one, not two, not three, but five new homes for the Autism Welcome Decal. Now, you're wondering what it was. My hint was, it was like deja vu all over again. If you really paid attention to what I was wearing in that photo I left you, I was at Dustin's barbecue. Well, again, I am here at Dustin's barbecue. Only this time, I am somewhere else. I am not in the one in Deland, Florida like last time. This time, I am here with Christina. Christina, you want to give the announcement?
Hi, we are at the Edgewater location today. There's also one in Ormond, Melbourne, Ormond.
Melbourne, Port Orange, Edgewater, Deland,
Ormond.
So we are all ready and willing to go into those doors now, right? You have no reason not to. And I wanted to mention one more thing. I'm going to make this video real short because I know everybody's got to get on with their day. But Christina here has a family member whose name is Brandon. Brandon, if you can hear me or watch this video, these glasses are for you because you're walking in our shoes, and we love you, and we just want to let you know that we think the world of you, and the decal is meant for you and family members like yours. So, here's your glasses to pass on. I hope he wears them well this summer. It's really hot out there.
Yes, he loves glasses.
Okay, so we're going to go ahead and let you guys go. In the meantime, I want you guys to come down and visit us. Remember, the Autism Welcome Decal is a symbol welcoming all of you. So be brave. I know it's hard going into these places, but the decal is meant to open doors, open hearts, create smiles, and I hope I made you guys smile today. In the meantime, if you have a place that you'd like to have the decal in your entranceway, please reach out to me. You've got my ways of reaching, so I don't know why you're not doing so. So I'm waiting to hear from you. Talk to you guys soon. Big hugs. Bye-bye.
To you.